we're gonna do this time, we'll go for our underhook. Parker's putting his head in my chest. I can't really open him up. So what I'm gonna start going, he's putting his head kind of like right under my chin. So I'm gonna do a little pliers off. And then I'm gonna turn it to do six now.
Okay.
So he's locking me here and I can't get my head, right? I've got my underhook trying to get head in position. He's trying to get me here. Can't do it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna judo chop his neck. Boom. And I'm gonna bottom hand facing up, top hand facing down, right? Now the key to this move is you have to suck your elbows to your side and I roll my lock. All right, I'm a little bigger than him, so it hurts. Here, let me get a thing out of here. Here, boom, judo chop, lock. I keep him right in the middle of my chest and I get big chest, pull my elbows to my side. As soon as I do that, I'm gonna go the side that I have the underhook, I'm gonna circle hip to hip. Just circle them down. Boom. Right? Say, coach, what if he tries to pull his arm out and back away from me? Right? Can't pull it out. So my lock is pulling it and making the space in between my arms as tight as that pump. Pump. Goes down. Right? And then the flip side is, I hit this nice, boom, judo chop, got this lock. Now he starts circling to the right, to his left to get out of it. Wham! Headlock the other side. Right? So, I get in there, I'm kind of working my underhook, my head position, can't get anything, judo chop, catch. Circles the opposite way. Boom. He circles the opposite way. Headlock. They're both kind of sag moves. You sag to the mat. That's how you're gonna get high amplitude. So go back to work on that a little bit. See how it feels. Partner, give him a little different reaction. You're taking your hands, you're doing this. His head and his arm gotta fit right in that little spot. Right? Alright, so